Detroit, they're a high-scoring team, Cassie Campbell, sixth most in the league, second most in the East behind Toronto.
Yeah, there's no question they can put the puck in the net. A big part of that is their power play, which has been absolutely lethal.
So as a result, Steve Yzerman will likely stay put for now as Detroit is in the playoff hunt. Haven't been there since 2016. Great chance for Tolvanen, just whiffed on that one. Here's Dunn, fires, deflected. Oh, big pass saved by Lyon. He robbed Tolvanen.
From below the goal line as Seattle Kraken get a nice chance here. Alex Lyon has to be really sharp. They put it.
Now in year three, McCann. Here's Beniers now, plays it to himself. He's got room, shot, Eberle saved by Lyon.
It goes back and then you can see everyone from below the goal line just tracks right to the net to create traffic. You know, an interesting note about the Red Wings power play. Since November 17th, they've only had back-to-back games once where they haven't had a power play goal. That's how good it's been.
Big save, DeCord on Kane. Great setup by Sprong.
He comes from the top, just sneaks in that back door. No defender sees him, and Joey DeCord.
You mentioned Yanni Gord, one of those guys for Seattle that needs to step it up the rest of the way if they're going to make the playoffs. He's got three shots on goal today. He had three in the last four games combined. Open in front, shot saved by Lyon.
The Kraken, as we watch this chance from Jordan Eberle, it goes from east to west, and Lyon gets over there and just squeezes that right arm.
Yeah, they're a half step quicker right now than the Red Wings, but here's a three on two if they hurry. Kane, to break it, fires wide. What a pass by Kane. How did he get that on that tape? One timer, Sider! Out of the room, back on the ice, and into the net. And Mo Sider gives the Red Wings a 1-0 lead.
You know, that first initial cross-ice pass by Patrick Kane is what opens up this seam for the second pass to Mo Sider, as you see that first pass there. And then you can see Seattle spread out. So when Sider comes up in that blue line, he's got so much time to pick the shot that he wants. He comes off the bench as well, just perfect timing and just a perfect pass. And Detroit have got their legs back after scoring the first goal of the hockey game.
Noticeable, isn't it? Schwartz in front, shot! What a save by Lyon! Might have got the left post off the stick of Burakovsky. Man, the Kraken have had chances today.
Well, Lyon read this perfectly. I mean, did he move so well in the net? As you can see, he goes to his right, looking around, seeing where the opportunities are coming from the Kraken.
Tolvanen retrieves. Back to Schultz, who keeps it in on the backhand. Here's Bjorkstrand. Wrist shot, save, rebound, stutter save by Lyon on Eberle.
Following his footsteps.
Amen. There's McCann out there, ripped it across to Burakovsky. It's a couple of dangerous guys on the flanks. McCann is gone! Holy shnikes, did he rip that one, Cassie Campbell.
And had all sorts of time to the right of Lyon to just set this shot up. You can see him just comes up high, comes down, attacks the dots, puts it across. Again, you watch all the Red Wings shift over to one side, and look who's wide open. He has time to pull that across his body, and just a perfect shot. Bam. Mm. It's easy.
13 players have reached 1,000 career assists in the NHL. Crosby's 24 away. Kaner can stay healthy again for 3-4 years. He may have 1,000 in his sights. A lot of expiring contracts for the Red Wings. They'll have cap space if they find something else. Here comes Kopp in alone. Saved to Cord.
Watches to see if this he gets an assist on this play as Kopp just drives the net on a little partial breakaway here.
Sider from Kane and DeBrinket. McCann from Dunn and Burakovsky. Kane has a point in 5 straight games and 11 and 12. Dunn shot. Rebound! What a save! The save of the game for Alex Lyon. He robbed Brandon Tanev with his left arm. Brindley's going to be a Blue Jacket soon. He's a Wolverine right now, so there's going to be a lot of Wolverines in the shoe. You're right, we got to find some Buckeyes. Here's Petrie. Shot deflected. Loose goal! Lucas Raymond is on the board to give the Red Wings a 2-1 lead. It's Raymond's 16th of the year.
Nice job of getting traffic in front, and not just one layer, but two. And it goes right from the faceoff, a battle won on the wall at the hash marks. And then the Detroit just goes to work. Good patience by Chiarot, who had jumped up into the play. And there you can see two Detroit Red Wings players just in front as Petrie just puts this to space. And a nice little tip there by Comfort to get it through. And Raymond there for the rebound.
So good to see one of their alums get on the board in the NHL. And here comes Fisher, rips it, saved by DeCord with the right pad. Here comes Seider, redirected by Fabry. Where the Red Wings are starting to go now. Getting pucks to the net and bodies to the net. They're out shooting Seattle 9-6. Tatar off the right post. Here's Panov behind the net. McCann has Beniers. There's Beniers over to McCann. He tried but broken up. And DeBrincat back playing D. Borgen with a shot. Blocker save Lyon. Oleksiak in front. Kick save. Another one. Score! It's McCann again. It took him a couple of tries, but he beats Alex Lyon to tie the game at two.
By Seattle, they create about three or four chances in this last minute sequence. And watch McCann in front, and he's just gonna keep, make sure he gets his stick open. He gets a tip opportunity here, but then watch him get inside position, uses his feet as well to kick it back to his stick. But the key was to get inside position on Mata. He can't tie up his stick. He's just boxing him out, which is what the defender wants to do to him. And just a smart play here by McCann, staying in front, staying around it.
Here's Dunn. Now Fisher has a two-on-one if they hurry. Sprong and Fisher. Fisher, Sprong, wrist it, score! A twisted wrister from the former member of the Kraken. He had 21 goals last year with Seattle. It's his 15th of the year for the Red Wings, and Detroit has a 3-2 lead.
Watch that from up here. It was on his stick and off as Seattle gets caught on a tough chain because Souvenir is just trying to get back. But, I mean, look at that shot. It is on his stick, off his stick, just a perfect pass across. And does that feel good or what? You come back.
And check out Seattle in the third period this year. Really have struggled. Just one win when trailing entering this final frame. Three third period comeback wins. Beniers has covered. That's what he does. He's on the right point. McCann, he's got on the weak side. Beniers shot saved by Lyon. The puck is loose. Here's Perron now. Throws it across to Gostisbehere. Here's Kopkin, open man. Perron shot saved by DeCord. Extra attacker on. Here's Borgen. 6-on-5 hockey with DeCord on the bench. The Kraken will get a power play unless they score here. Gord's been active. Fakes. Schwartz shoots. Cue Nirvana.
Yeah, just an unbelievable play along the boards, and then he comes across the blue line, takes the time and space given to him. And this is one thing we talked about in the first intermission, is Lyon will come out and challenge. You can see how far out he is, and look at the wide open net for Schwartz as Lyon just can't get his footing. But here's the play on the boards, just a little give and go to himself. Wow. Off the boards, creates all this time and space. He knows if he loses the puck, it's...
Wallman, Kane, wait, shoots, oh, the crossbar! And into the netting, oh, the mayor of Dangle City. Kopp has it, one more chance for the Red Wings. Kopp looking for the toe drag, can't quite get there, and we're going to overtime, 1 point each. St. Louis and Nashville and Minnesota and Calgary. All rooting for Detroit. It's that time of year. A little bit of scoreboard watching. Now we go Lucas Raymond and Dylan Larkin. Larkin in the zone. Chiarot scores! Ben Chiarot has won the game in overtime with his fourth of the year. And the Red Wings finish their road trip 2-2.
He knows it as he skates off. And this leads to this opportunity and second chance for the Detroit Red Wings. And watch Ben Chiarot just slowly creeps into the slot area, wide open, untouched, unrecognized by the defenders of the Seattle Kraken, and just able to finish this off. And I think back to the second period.